to fry.
So George, tell us what happened yesterday with your tooth.
Yeah, is any more for come out?
I pulled my own.
Yeah, yes. There is how many of us? Nine of us.
You pulled your own tooth out? Yeah. Show us. Oh yeah, look. Right, okay. And did you put it under the pillow?
Yes.
And what happened?
I put a letter and I wrote.
Right.
What is your name? And it was called Try.
Try?
Yeah.
And did the tooth fairy leave you any money?
Yes, loads.
Yes. Loads?
So how many people?
So you're paying for the boat trip today then?
No.
Aha. Yeah, I might do a bit of that.
Tell
them
what we're up to. Well, we're going to look for turtles on a boat.
And I have brought my turtle cooler.
Yeah, so it's going to call all the turtles, isn't it, George?
Yeah. Wait, let's hear it.
Right, so we've just got ourselves a boat. I've got the drone, I've got the underwater housing that I spoke about. I'm going to try and get the drone up at some point if I can to film the boat. See if we can see some turtles as well from above, so that'll be pretty cool.
Yeah, nice. See you guys later.
Right. Squad just turned up. So we just got to Turtle Island. Everyone's here. I've obviously just moored up. Yo, so just gonna get the diaper pack in action.
Another beer, anyone?
Chucked it in.
No,
I've just gone for a little swim with it as well, so I put the footage in. Looking fresh with a snorkel on.
Where's the camera?
Hello. I don't know if you like my hat, but I love it. There's a couple of shots that I really, really want to get before I leave. A couple of little drone shots of the front of the hotel. Let's give it a go. God knows where I'm going. Just went into some bar, asked some woman how I get to these cliffs up here, because they are a beautiful thing to film with the old cheeky helicopter. So I'm found my way, had to do a little bit of swimming with it. I think I may have found my way. Cool views now. So maybe up here, maybe not up here. Let's try up here. Whoa, what a view, man. I always find that when you go away, if you do a little bit of trekking, you always find some incredible views. So don't stick in a hotel, don't stay in the resort. Get yourself like a little motorbike or something, get out. Yo, this is like some Hollywood shit, man. Oh, I've got a shot in mind. I have got a shot in mind. Here we go. One satellite, two satellite, three satellite, nine. Whoa, may have just found, oh my days, the ultimate. Oh, cheeky lizard, hold on, look at that, that's sick. Wait there, bruv, don't move in it. Anyway, this cheeky dude here, slipping into my DMs. Go on, bruv. Same wagwan. Wagwan. Later on, cuzzy. Here we go. This is about round three, I think. I changed my ND32 to ND16 because it was just a bit too much. It was just too underexposed. Especially in this kind of exposure, it's so bright out you can't even see your screen. So just check your histogram. Just check your histogram. The histograms don't lie. So that's what I'm using to expose my shots. One satellite, three satellites, five satellites, six satellites, nine satellites. Here we go. Oh, there's a load of dust. Oh. Right, this is so strange. This bloody lizard just keeps coming back and sitting on here and just watching me do my stuff. What a geezer.